The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Undisputed WWE Universal Championship!
The two-time Royal Rumble winner, the personification of grit, a superstar looking to reach the pinnacle of his second mountain. After spending 8 years on the shelf in retirement, Edge has come back hungrier and tougher than ever. The Bloodline has arrived.
The longest reigning tag champions in WWE history, the Usos. The longest reigning Universal Champion in WWE history, Roman Reigns, and their special counsel, Paul Heyman.
A group that has stood atop the WWE for the last few years with the dominance, the swagger, and the gold to prove it.
And tonight, what they do will prove it even further.
You need only look at the record books to see how dominant the Bloodline truly is.
Record-breaking title reigns for the Usos and the Tribal Chief, unifying championships across Raw and SmackDown.
Nothing can stop the Bloodline.
You are going to have to go beyond your own limits to overcome the sinister mind of Edge.
Introducing the challenger from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, Edge! And his opponent from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the undisputed WWE Universal Champion,
anticipated championship match set to begin. You're not rewarded in WWE for sitting back and waiting. This superstar did things on their own terms, and that's why they're the champ.
That hard work and determination certainly has paid off for them, Corey, but the challenger has put in that same effort. It'll be a close contest.
And suplex released. Hoisted up.
Back. Snap suplex. Over and over again, getting beaten down with force. Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display. Fisherman suplex.
Repeated displays of power are painting an ugly picture here. Oh, man. Edge delivers.
And power DDT.
Good night.
Two. No, he pops the shoulder before three.
And frustration might be starting to set in.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof.
Gonna cut off the win. Guillotine applied. And close to losing this match. Gotta find a way out of the guillotine. We're not gonna last long. Wall with a bridge and out.
Incredible.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
If you're going to grab a kendo stick, you better be prepared to use it. Russian leg sweep. Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Tagged with a punch.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Reigns turns that around. Superman punch! An impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
The title is going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Somehow, this title is still up for grabs.
Now might be a good time to regroup. Rethink your plan.
And this one continues. The big dog is going to have to fight even harder to score the win. Saw that one coming. Face first off the knee. Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Look to the gut.
Power bomb.
Oh, not done yet.
Samoan drop. He's back into the ring. Taking this to the floor.
Kendo stick to the skull.
Knew what Roman had coming. Ooh.
Oh. These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplying.
He failed by Reigns. Can it be? Will the reign continue?
Cover! Two count. Kick out.
And look at the disbelief on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
I don't believe it. Reigns has ended so many matches that way, but this one just took an unexpected turn.
What an incredible display of human resiliency we've seen from these two tonight.
We know that Edge and Reigns are willing to do whatever. takes, but this is something else.
Avoided contact. That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. The challenger is not.
Before the horse, the champ kicked out and has no intentions on losing that title anytime soon.
Oh boy, Edge is gonna lose it. He really thought he put the final nail in the coffin with that one.
Bang!
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
We are seeing something special from the champ here.
Holy meet the barricade.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Neckbreaker.
Reigns.
It's just a matter of time now. The guillotine is locked in tight.
An extreme amount of pressure in this submission hold.
There is no doubt surrender is imminent. It's a very, very difficult submission to escape, but he did it.
Reigns gets out of harm's way.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
Oh, man.
Down on the windpipe. Reigns lets fly another heavy attack there.
I have to imagine Roman is looking to end this soon.
Shot to the gut will break things up.
Neckbreaker! Clothesline avoided contact and brought a big attack of their own.
Reigns hoists him up.
All the way up. Wow! Niagara driver.
Face first off the knee.
Shot after shot.
Oof, ruthless striking.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Heel loop, spear by Edge.
The title change hands.
Cover. Two.
Amazing.
This is complete insanity. Still holding on to the title by the skin of their teeth.
And you can see the wheels turning in Edge's head as he tries to figure out his next move.
Off the barricade.
What a counter by Edge.
Catches a punch. The WWE Universe really these superstars are.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
All right, that's it.
The steps connect.
That hurt me just watching.
Spear from the big dog.
The champ will stay champ.
Is it a
shows he is no paper champ.
Here is your winner, and still undisputed WWE Universal Champion.